I'm totally somewhere where I probably shouldn't be on my motorcycle right now. But I'm not gonna say where that is. But I decided to come out and do a little exploring. And this is kind of steep. Whew, alright. This is more of a mountain biking trail than it is a single-track dual-sport trail. And Humpty Dumpty here, I think that's what I'm going to name this bike, Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty here is, needs a diet. This is quite a good hill climb. Woo! Woo, all right. Looks like I took the tall grass route. I can get through down there. Woo! That was a hell of a dip. So I did end up tightening. I wonder if I can shut this down. I did tighten the, or actually re-grease, repack the steering stem bearings of grease, tighten them down, and they feel better, a lot better. It's not nearly as jiggly at 55 and 60 miles an hour, which is really nice. The lower steering stem race actually looks like it needs to be replaced. So I went ahead and ordered the tools to take that part out and put the new one in. Everything should be coming in. Couple days, and then I'll have this whole front end torn down again. As of now, I have not installed the new IMS fuel tank yet, but that is because I have nowhere to put the fuel that's in here. So I need to run probably about 70 miles to empty out enough fuel so I can put the rest in a 1 gallon fuel tank to transfer over into the IMS tank as I swap the petcocks out. Looks like there's still some water in this big old rut up here. I would say, oh damn, now, memory serves me right. Best side to stay on, as bad as it looks, is the left side. Just sort of let the bike do its thing underneath. Last time I went out riding my DRZ like this, my Fitbit said I had done 60 flights of stairs. Let's get out of here. You're boring. Been down here a dozen times. So, got all the way back home, realized I had lost my lens cap. I was like, oh no. There's nowhere to get another one except to call SENA and beg for one. So I sent out my email, and oh shit, I know it's gotta be around here somewhere, or is it further down?
Oh, look at that. I must have run over it with my tire. I'll take it home and I'll clean it. Mwah, I kiss you. Mwah. Thank you, SENA Lenscap. No, I got home, realized I lost my lens cap, sent my email to SENA to beg for another one, and I started watching my replay footage. I was like, no, that couldn't be it. I rewound it, played it back again. I was just in disbelief. I paused the video with the thing right there in the middle of the trail as I rode my bike down. I was like, oh, there it is. So, got on my bike, rode back out here. Not exactly the easiest place to get to, but it's not that far away. Came back and picked it up. That's it. End of story.